assuming she'll spot us. Boom.
I think that was the one from Philly because he was much older on the roster list.
Okay. And the other guy, Vista, had a Coyotes helmet. So I assumed he's either the guy we signed or if we traded for him, there's a pretty good chance he's going to sign because he got a Coyotes helmet. So it makes more sense if he's
scientific.
Yeah. And hopefully they do some drill stuff. It could be a bad patch of ice he was at, because the nets weren't there. They were here and here, like where the hash marks are. But, I mean, there were a good 3-4 score, and he was on his knees on the other side trying to Cujo his way across. And, I don't know. Not a great sign to me. There were a couple where it wasn't really his fault, but he was still, like, way out of position. One was a really nasty strong assist, so...
Not one more on that side, not one on this side.
Yes, it is. But we are right next to the house here.
So. Yeah, true.
Shots were against the other goalie. I was kind of hoping to see Hill here. I guess he already had AHL time last year, so.
Yeah. But so did Darlin, so, you know, it's kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah.
is that guy over there with the camera? They should just dump it all on YouTube.
Seriously.
The whole, just the raw footage. You don't have to cut it.
It was right here last year, too. Or at Scottsdale, the same thing where they have the camera.
Yeah.
It's like...
Everybody get it.
Talks about young players, I always have to chuckle because, like, he's only 7 years old.
He's not 7 years old.
They're young players, yeah. It's not that far away from
me. He was playing in college himself, right? And then he got injured.
That's what I heard, yeah. He has a more or less career ending injury on there. I don't know, it's just something odd. Definitely their coffee's odd. So much odd. Thank you.
They're actually open?
The little thing, yeah.
This is much better than the coffee.
Is it?
Yeah. Well, it's all chocolate. I was a good one. That was it. We don't have a website, so we gotta have some cheese and hockey just go. So much fun. it's our mutual Christmas present.
Never.
I actually made 2 full pots of coffee to put in there. Got it. So fast. I'm actually not sure if you could make a whole pot of coffee faster than a whole coffee maker. The other looks after the whistle. If you do anything after the whistle, whistle comes and everyone just actually stops. The guy who was going to go there, was it like Kudlow?
Yeah, they drafted someone in one of the last rounds last year.
They were going to get the new skin. I was like, holy crap, how'd they score that? Oh, he's not actually that good.
No.
Hold on.
That's the old joke, right? Who's the highest scoring brothers?
Coyotes always hit them with the bad ones.
Yeah.
Guess that extends to this.
Thank you. how Garland has never been just an absolute first. So good.
I think they're there.
Oh, they're not doing the skating over there?
Not yet.
Oh.